everybody. Welcome to Live from the Shed, episode number 4. It's first day of May, and we're still in isolation mode. But I've been having fun here in my studio, working on some songs for my next record. And I'm going to give you a preview tonight of two songs that are in progress. I was lucky enough to have my friend Jim Casson lay down some drums on these songs, so that's really cool. He's an amazing player. And right now, they're both out. I just sent them to my friend Laurel Minnis, who's a great singer, to put some vocals on one of them, and Serena Prine is putting some vocals on the second song. So it's going to be pretty good when it's done. But right now, this is a rough mix. I'm playing along live to a rough mix of the bed tracks and whatever I've got going at this point. The first song is a song by Shawn Clovin called Knowing What I Know Now. And the second song is an old song. It's 50 years old this year, by a great band called Sprit. And I think it's timely for these days for what's going on. It's called It's Nature's Way. And some of you will remember that. So here we go, live from the shed. Here's a couple songs for you. I hope you stay well, stay healthy, and have a wonderful May. Spring is here.
Out on the road and a refugee, thinking about it, you know I cry out loud. I wouldn't ask you to comfort me, knowing what I know now. We had love and it all went wrong. I had a dream and you let me down. I wouldn't ask you to take that on, knowing what I know now. Would I ask to see a man to go blind? And would I ask a sane man to lose his mind? Could I expect you to come back some? As much as I want you around,
Nature's Way is a song by a great band from the 70s called Sprit. It's 50 years old, but it's a timely song because it tells you what's going on today, you know, and we see it with all the shutdowns and with people isolating themselves and not driving and not working and not polluting. We see the planet is happy, finally. And I hope we learn something from this episode. We don't need all this shit.
Nature's way of telling you something's wrong. It's nature's way of telling you in a song. It's nature's way of receiving you. It's nature's way of retrieving you. It's nature's way of telling you something's wrong. It's nature's way of telling you soon we'll freeze. It's nature's way of telling you dying trees. It's nature's way of receiving you. It's nature's way of retrieving you. It's nature's way of telling you something's wrong.
Very wrong.